This looks like another point and click, which wabi sabi, which is crazy, man. We've been playing. I feel like I've been playing a lot of point and clicks lately. For especially for a genre that seems to have disappeared over the last few years. So let's give it a shot. Growbot, very cute. It's got like a little pig in its head. I guess it's like a little brain, but it looks like a little pinky pig. It's your first day on board the station. An attack by dark crystal enforcers has left you cut off from your crewmates. You race to the head office in search of your captain. Cool. Thank you. I see a brain. I don't know where she is. Maybe there's something in here to help me find her. I see a book. Right click on consumables and keepables to examine them. Left click to move. We can bind them. We can, okay, so I see a key. Half of a key. I see a book. So keepables, consumables. Okay, so we don't need to know the guidebook right now, but we know how to arrange some flowers and stuff should we so need it. I guess. How do I get off this book? Close guidebook, okay. What's this? Music box, it needs winding up. Could I use this on it? There we go. It's not a key, it's winding for a music box. Cool. It's very cute, like very weird, but like oddly, oddly beautiful kind of art style. But what we didn't get anything from that. We just played music. So okay. Welcome to the captain's study. Please treat all items with respect. You may borrow equipment, but return it in the condition in which you found it. Okay, Will, there's a lot of crystals and paper all over the floor, my guy. Very, very messy. Very messy indeed. What about this chest? It's very hard to decipher what we can touch and what we can't. We've got to wait until this glows red. Basically, a seed house. I don't need to grow anything right now. No answer. The communication system must be down. That's a communication system, I suppose. This is the kaleidoscope. I wonder what this is. It's a kaleidoscope, I just said. I can't wait to have my own set of gemeters. Okay. Emitters of gems. There's a rose up here. Message from Captain Rose. Today, the greenhouse system was declared open. Message from Captain Basil. Today, we formed an alliance with the folks of Vesta. Captain Art. Welcome to the captain's study. Please treat all. Oh, that's what I read, is it? You may bar. What about this box here then? Okay, no. So just the brain. Good day, Growbot. I'm Brainapula, your personal guide on board this station. There is much to learn. Let's get started. Please open your head. Oh, you're talking to me. All right, let's go. That is fantastic. Wow, this feels weird. I have a brain now. Drag me onto any object or character. If I have something to say, I'll chip. Whoa! Quick, the captain's upstairs in the garden. I'll take us there. He's dead. Captain? She's not responding. Brainapula. It said something, but I didn't read it. Captain? She's not responding. Drag me onto. Okay, yeah. Her grow bloom is offline. She may have internal damage. We need to open her up. For the sake of this demo, you carry a spanner. Good. You see what you did there? They've done something where I don't need to go and get the spanner from the game because it wants to put me in a part of the game that's going to hook me. Now I know that this demo is being catered to be a demo, which I like. I like. It looks like some of her parts have been dismantled. Oh my god, she's been murdered. Oh no, she's been murdered. Reassemble the captain's parts. Circle. I guess circle goes in here. This thing. Here. This thing. Here. This thing. Here. This thing. This thing here. This thing. Sure. This thing in a little circle. This thing here. I can't believe it. It worked. She's awake. I don't know how we did that. Nara, brain a pillar. Thank goodness you are okay. I was worried about you. Don't worry, Captain. We're okay. You all right? Can you move? I can't feel or move my legs, Nara. I'm going to need your help repairing the station. Of course. How can I help you? I need you to fix the cloud machine. You'll find the cloud machine on the other side of the garden. It's vital for the survival of the station. What is happening to the station? It's being attacked by quasi-crystal. She was the first Growbot. The geologist gave her a quasi-crystal instead of a Growbloom. It's a long and troubling story. I promise to share it with you once the station has been secured. I can't find the others. Do you know where they are? No, I've tried contacting Kino through my Growbloom, but I can't pick up a signal. I'm worried, Nara. Okay, goodbye, Captain. I'm going to get the cloud system up and running. You feel relieved to have found the Captain, but anxious for the well-being of your crewmates. You set off to repair the cloud machine and where the fate of the station depends on you. Continue the adventure. Not even 6 minutes. Now it's 6 minutes. That's not a demo, man. That's not a demo. That's hardly anything. I put one thing in a music box, didn't even give me anything. And then I just put some pieces together in a robot. That's Growbot. That's Growbot. If you want to play it, play it. Play it on Steam. Don't play the demo. Jesus Christ. That was a... You know, sometimes I'm like, I've got to make some demos. I'll tell you what, though. I live in Mexico and it's very warm. Mexico is warm, and sometimes I've done a couple of videos like I have tonight, and I'm just like, I think I'm done, even though I know I've got to do like a bunch more videos. I think I'm done. I'm exhausted, and it's uncomfortable to be in this room for long periods of time with the door closed and, you know, even the window open. It's still so warm, and it's kind of an effort to sit down and start doing a demo video at times. I really do need to look at moving to another place with some AC or something, which is uncommon in Guadalajara. But then when I sit down and the demo is less than, you know, 5 minutes long, it's just like, oh, I feel like I've expended so much energy to start something that instantly is ended and is not enough content for even one day. I'm trying to make it so there's an hour of content a day, and this is 6 minutes. It's just not worth my time even, you know what I mean? Like, oh my God. Well, that's Growbot. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening to me complain about, you know, the life of a demo technician. No, it just takes a lot of energy built up to start it and be in this room, sit down and actually play something, recording it, and then all of a sudden it's just dashed. It kind of feels bad. So now I need to make something else, because this is not enough content for a day. But sure, that's Growbot. Thanks, Growbot. Thank you very much. Make of that demo what you will. I got basically no taste of the game at all, which is, you know, what the demo is supposed to do. So I'm no more informed about this game than I was looking at, you know, the Steam page for it, like two images. Would I want to buy it? Would I not want to buy it? What's the hook? God knows. We'll never find out, I guess, because there are so many other things to play. There are so many point and clicks at the minute. Some of them we had a really good time with. The Wild Case the other day was really fun. We got to play quite a bit of it as well. It really hooked us on an interesting story. We played the Druid one, the plot of the Druid, which is, you know, it's like a Kickstarter one, so it won't be out for a long time. But the demo was really long and fun as well. I'd recommend you go play that before this. This one just wasn't long enough to really get us a taste of what's going on. It was a nice hook to know, you know, we've been attacked by something and we're, you know, that we're the last ones there. That's cool. It just didn't do anything for me apart from that, and that hook's just not enough to get me to buy this game over something else or play this game over something else. That's all I've got to say about that. Growbot, thanks for watching. Bye.